happened here almost. Get over on the bank, let you get on by and do your thing.
I unload all the yachts, I keep her back up. Get on up there pretty quick.
Okay, Captain. If it works, that's what we're planning on.
What I just heard on the radio there was the we're sitting along the Illinois River here, just north of the confluence of the Mississippi and Illinois, and I just heard the Crowley talking to the Plaguey that he's going to let him go around him. So the Plaguey is speeding up and the Crowley is slowing down, so we're going to see if I can catch this pass here. Actually, the Crowley's going to be stopping, I think, about a mile away from me, unfortunately. But the Plaguey, I wanted to get the audio from, because he, those turbos in that boat sounded real good, and he's speeding up. But he's about a mile and a half, but he is... he's doing 7.7 miles per hour. And and the Crowley is doing 2.1. And that's a tractor. That racket you hear there. But I hopefully I won't get too much road noise. I want to try to get some real audio here. And there goes a motor home. But yeah, it looks like the Crowley's stopping at about a mile away from me. I was hoping he's going to get a little closer, because I don't know if I'll be able to get down that way with the drone. But the Plaguey is moving right along. So see how it goes. Thanks for watching, guys, and please subscribe if you haven't already. I do appreciate it. Need all the help I can get. I don't make enough money on YouTube to buy gasoline, so. Have a good one, guys. See you.
About five and a half, what we'll be making.